And for this bout, ladies and gentlemen, in the APSCO Sheds Elite Boxing Championship, we're back into the 70 kilo catchweight division. Our red corner, sponsored by Right Cross Equipment, he's trained by Mark Wilson. He fights out of the Bethania Boxing Club in Queensland. Please welcome Marcus Nelson. And in our blue corner, sponsored by NBA Gym, he's trained by Mac Utai. Fighting out of the NBA gym in Browns Plains, Queensland, Sweet Steve Philatoga.
So an all-Queensland affair in our men's 70-kilogram division. Marcus Nelson from the Bethania Boxing Club, coached by Mark Wilson, sponsored by Right Cross Equipment, Sweet Steve Philatoga from the NBA gym in Browns Plains here in Queensland, coached by Mac Utai, sponsored by the NBA gym. Plenty of support in the crowd tonight for these two.
Both guys that know each other well. Their gyms are about 10 minutes apart. Do a bit of sparring at the same gyms. Philatoga, big prospect.
Philatoga has come out with intent. Swinging for the fences early. Nelson doing well under the pressure. Fires back with some of his own, but it's Philatoga who scores. Now puts some punches together.
One thing about the amateurs you can't argue with, there's no feeling out process, they're straight into it. These two are a great example of it.
Good work to the body by Sweet Steve Philatoga. Former rugby league star who did two ACLs in two seasons and thought it was a sign from God, I might try something else, and he's making a good fist of things in boxing.
That is nice. Shots from both guys there, and a little bit of marking on the face now on Marcus Nelson. Trained by Mark Wilson, cornered tonight by a couple of other boys down there, Kerry and Rocky.
It's Philatoga, the aggressor early. Nelson, though, having his better moments.
Tell you what, both guys are seriously loading up the power. Defense isn't really there.
Shot to the body from Nelson, just getting the attention of Philatoga. You're not wrong, Nelson. Loading up those shots. That one home.
Oh, great body shot from Marcus Nelson.
A couple of times, just stung Philatoga. Getting Nelson, that right hand.
He looks strong, Marcus Nelson. Oh, nice right hand from Nelson.
Yes. Blow the early storm, although Philatoga fires back, and this one's heating up. All of a sudden, both men throwing some big shots. Philatoga swinging for the fences.
Well, it'll be entertaining if it even gets to the end of the fight, this one. They are loading them up. Some two good shots there, left hook and a right hand from Philatoga.
Crowd starting to get into this one, both Brisbane-based, well supported tonight. Nelson lands another good body shot, Philatoga. Mouth guard comes out. It is Steve Philatoga, so pause for the moment. Chance for fighters and those in the crowd to catch a breath too. It's been pretty all action. Closing on the final seconds of our opening round. Mouth guard out again,
he,
I think.
I think he lost his that time, Marcus Nelson. They have a laugh.
So break again, Nelson. We'll have to get the mouth guard put back in.
Bell's about to go anyway, I think.
That is it, the end of the opening round. Action-packed. Who do you give it to, though?
Oh, good. Zero idea. Glad I'm not a judge in that one. Philatoga landed some big shots early, some big shots at the end, but Nelson had his part as well. And I really think if one of them want to use a bit of footwork and a bit of defence, they'll win the fight, but not good for us as spectators and the crowd. We're happy to continue along the way. But, yeah, both boys Very competent, very strong.
The crowd like what they saw in the opening 3 minutes, and they've liked what they've seen so far in the ABSCO Sheds Elite Boxing Championship.
Seconds down. Round two.
So second round underway. We start just how we started the first. Both men throwing big shots again. Nelson.
He has one pace, Marcus. Oh, there's a big right hand from Nelson.
Yeah, just buckled Filatoga for a second.
He's got one pace, Nelson. It's 100 miles an hour.
Makes sense if one of these lands, I don't think it'll go on because there are some big shots being thrown out there at the moment. Oh, there's one of them.
Good. Beautiful shot from Filatoga. Nelson switched to the southpaw stance and probably shouldn't have. Gone back to orthodox now.
Made a couple right on the chin from Filatoga.
Got a good chin though. Nelson, as does Filatoga.
Again, nice body work from Nelson. Answers straight back.
Yeah, that's the key for mine for Nelson. I'd be just digging the body out this round. Just using the jab, using your feet, and just breaking the body down of Filatoga. Because he's quite handy to the body, Mark Nelson, Marcus Nelson.
That's got the height advantage. Marcus Nelson shrugs that one off, and Filatoga says, try that one on for size.
Cracking shot, but he took it well, Nelson. Oh, there's one back from Marcus Nelson. Out comes the mouth guard again of Filatoga.
These two are going to be sore in the morning, I'll tell you that.
They will.
Just a warning, too, from referee. You would have heard it. It's going to take a point if it comes out again. Second time tonight. Easy viewing for fans at home and those at the ABSCO Elite Boxing Championships. Not good viewing for the judges because this is a close fight. Both men throwing good shots.
Yeah, very hard to score.
Chance for both men, just to catch a breath.
Oh, left hook from Filatoga.
Pace has
and a left
intense.
Hook from Nelson.
Filatoga caught that one on the chin and rode it pretty well.
Oh, left hook. From Filatoga.
Certainly caught the attention of Nelson. Important last few seconds in a close round. Late flurry can pinch it.
Oh, nice right hand. Good finish from Marcus Nelson.
Nice work to the body. Filatoga answers back. Nelson finishes with a shot of his own and another close round.
Great round again. Referee Tony Kettlewell says they don't like each other. He's not wrong. Certainly having a dig, these two boys, and I'd hate to be a judge.
What would you say in the corner heading into the final round?
Well, I don't know who's winning the fight, so you'd have to say go for it. But if I'd be trying to say let's hit and miss, let's hit and miss, let's not just stand and trade, let's land the 1-2 or the left hook right hand, come back out, let him come on, pick him off again. But at this point in time, both guys are just standing toe-to-toe going for it. But I think if any of them can use a bit of feed in it, some avoiding, some balking before you go, could be very successful. I don't think that'll happen, though.
I don't think the crowd will mind either.
No,
went right into
sure.
This one.
Seconds down. Third and final round.
So into the third we go. Third and final round. as they started the first two. Big shots open the final 3 minutes.
Oh, right hand. Probably his best shot of the fight, Marcus Nelson. There's that footwork there. Nelson just dropped out, made Filatoga miss. Oh, big right uppercut as well. This is a good start from Nelson.
Yeah, 4 or 5 punches to open the round, landing flush. It's Nelson commanding things.
You see he's just standing flat-footed there. Pop, pop, move out. There, just like that, make him miss. Sneaky little right hand from Nelson. Oh, and a beautiful left hook.
It's Filatoga facing a bit of pressure. Nelson has him against the ropes and puts him down.
Yeah, left hook had some serious power on it.
So Filatoga took the full count. Nelson scores again. How important could that count be in
this
fight?
It could be the difference in the fight as Filatoga lands a beautiful right hand, and there's a left hook from Filatoga. A right hand from Nelson.
Filatoga needs to find something in the back end of this fight. Crowd starting to get involved, find their voice. Both hometown boys here in Brisbane. It's a big shot from Filatoga. Couldn't follow it up.
Oh, the mouth guard's out again. And referee Tony Kettlewell did say he was going to take a point. It was a little hard, though. He copped a good left hook, Filatoga. Probably not his fault, that shot out. Looks like he will take a point.
He is taking a point from Steve Filatoga. And how big an impact could that have on this fight?
Yeah, it could be the difference.
Already up against it, Nelson fires a big shot again. We're in the final seconds of this fight, the power is still there.
He's a powerful fighter, Marcus Nelson. Oh, Filatoga has some success.
And Nelson a bit rocky on the heels.
Nice punches, Filatoga, right hand, left hook. Oh, right hand. Hands are down low from Filatoga. Marcus Nelson takes advantage of it.
Makes you pay. Left hook does the same. Starting to swarm Filatoga in the final seconds. It is Nelson in command in his third and final round.
Oh, right hand. Marcus Nelson.
He's showing it now. In the final seconds, Filatoga fights back. But you sense Marcus Nelson has done enough. We will await official confirmation, but what a fight that was.
Great fight. Really depends how they scored the first two rounds. That one was Nelson with the 8 count and the 1 point, but first two rounds are what's going to determine this.
Crowd was certainly in that one.
Wow, some big hits in that fight. And the winner of this bout, in the red corner, Marcus Nelson.
So some big hits in that one, and a big win for Marcus Nelson. He will move through in the APSCO Sheds Elite Boxing Championship, the men's 70 kilo division. Nice respect shown from both men. Sweet Steve Filatoga will be back with both men. Should take a bell after that one. Great fight. And we will hear from our winner now. Marcus Nelson is talking to Richie Rolls.